I know I can't be out to live with sometimes. I drive you crazy, make you go off your mind. Can't live without you, babe, I won't even try. But I wanna be with you for the rest of my life. Say now, ooh, babe, when we make love with you, once is never enough. I try so hard to keep you satisfied. When I'm with you, girl, you light up my fire. I can't stand to see you, baby, if I made you cry. But I wanna be with you till the day that I die. Say now, ooh, babe, when we make love with you, once is never enough. Together, for better or worse, I will try. Baby, you're mine, leave you, I'd never. You make it so easy to love ya. With all of your curves to discover, our bodies entwine every night. You know that I love you like wine. Ooh, babe, when we make love with you, once is never enough.
Every color imagined. Right, good evening, guys. Thank you so much for joining. I hope everything's coming out loud and clear. As I said, I gave you guys the option earlier this week to vote for what decade you want to hear this evening, and it was kind of a unanimous vote that you guys wanted to hear the 80s. So here we are. We're going to play 80s this evening and only 80s, and hope you guys enjoy it. This is called Africa.
Drums echo in the night. She hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight. The blue light rings reflect the stars of God's salvation. I start to know man down the way. I wanna find some more forgotten words of ancient melodies. He turned to me as if to say, hurry boy, it's waiting out for you. Gonna take a lot to drive me away from you. There's not a 100 men or more could ever do. I bless your rain. Crowd every night as a grow restless, longing for society company. I know that I must do what's right. Sure as Kilimanjaro rises up above the Serengeti, I seek to cure what's deep inside. For I know this thing that I become. Gonna take a lot to drive me away from you. There's not a 100 men or more could ever do. I bless the rains down in Africa. Gonna take some time to do. Thank you.
Yeah, good evening, guys. Thank you so much for joining. Hello, Belinda and Kathy and I see Siobhan and Chantel, Michaela. Thank you very much for joining. I see Dale's tuned in. Hey, Dale. Michelle and Philip de Zablissi, how are you doing? where's my hair? yeah, that's kind of a bit of a story. I see Delia's in love. There's so many of you guys joining. Thank you so much for joining this evening, guys. I really appreciate it. And I see Jay Spencer's online. How's it, Spencer? Basically, what happened was my wife's asked my wife to cut my hair, and we sat down, and then she spent time cutting, and I thought, you know, stuff it. I had a Britney Spears moment, and I just took the razor out of her hand, and I just went and I shaved it. And I know it's not a good look for me, but I've never shaved my hair in my life before. I think the last time I cut my hair this short, I was in primary school. So I thought, you know what, let me start fresh, start new. So yeah, I just shaved it. Luckily, my hair grows very fast, so in 2 weeks' time, it'll be back to normal again. That's for sure. All right. As I mentioned, tonight's all about the 80s, and this song goes out to Kathy and Andy. I know they request it quite often, but a song by Bob Seger. And it's called Against the Wind.
It seems like yesterday, but it was long ago. Jane was lovely, she's queen of my night. There went down and with the radio playing low. Secrets that we shared, the mountains that we moved, caught like wildfire out of control. There's no left to burn, nothing left to prove. And I remember what she said to me, and how she swore that it would never end. I remember she held me time. Still now I didn't know that I'm against the wind. We were running against the wind. We were young and strong. We were running against the wind. The years will slowly pass. Find myself alone. She robbed the strangers I thought were my friends. I found myself further and further from my home, and I guess lost my way. There were so many roads. I was living and running, running and living. No one by a pain, or even now much your own. Searching, searching for shelter again and again and against the wind. Well, something against the wind. I find myself seeking shelter against the wind.
Against the wind,
so Well, I am all and now I'm still running against the wind. Against the wind. Against the wind. Still running against the wind. I'm still running against the wind.
Thank you so much. Against the Wind by Bob Seger, Silver Bullet Lab. Thanks, Jay. Now I look a bit like you, eh? hello, Brendan White. Good to see you. As always, people, if you want to see some great music, check out Brendan White as well. Great musician. Bridget didn't get all the clippers I did, unfortunately. But yeah, why not? Call it Britney Spears. Yeah, and lockdown. And I figured, hey, yeah, and where I come from in four is if you want to get a haircut, it costs you at least like $450 for a haircut. So I thought, hey, haircut or a bottle of brandy? So I think you guys know which one I chose. This is Mark Marinas. How are you doing? Karen, how's it? Nice to meet you. And Natalie, thanks very much for joining. I really appreciate it. All right. This is about Midnight Oil, and it's called Beds Are Burning. Thank you, Morgan. I look like you now, a fat version of Morgan, apparently. That's what my mom says. My mom says I look like a fat version of my brother with my shaved hair. hey, Jonty, how you doing? Good to see you. This is called Beds Are Burning. It's by Midnight Oil.
Where the river broke, the bloodwood and the desert oak, holding wrecks and boiling diesel, steaming 45 degrees. The time has come to say fast fair, to pay the rent, to pay our share. The time has come, the facts are facts, it belongs to them, let's give it back. How can we dance while our earth is turning? How can we sleep while hear the cockatoos from Gantories to the Yadamoo.
deserter lives and breathes in 45 degrees. The time has come to say fast, fair, to pay the rent, to pay our share. The time has come, the facts are facts. It belongs to him, let's give it back. How can we dance while our earth is turning? How can we sleep while our pants are burning? How can we dance while our earth is turning? To pay the rent now, to pay our share. The time has come, the facts are facts. It belongs to them, let's give it back. How can we dance while our earth is turning? How can we sleep while our beds are burning? Time has come, facts are facts. It belongs to them, let's give it back.
Thank you so much. A bit of Midnight Oil, Beds Are Burning. Thank you so much, each and every one of you guys that have tipped me so far off over these last couple sessions. I really, really do appreciate it. Thank you, thank you, thank you to each and every one of you. Again, if you haven't received my small gift that I've sent everyone, it's just a copy of my album and a few other of my tracks and things like that, please do send me your email address if I haven't sent you anything as yet. Just thank you very much. And in the meantime, please do share this live post. If you're enjoying the music, share it. Let your friends hear about it. That helps me big time if people can actually discover me and listen to my music and enjoy it. So thank you so much, guys. I see Gareth's online. How you doing, Gareth? All right, this is called Don't You Forget About Me, and it's by the Simple Minds.
Yes, you know it, baby. Tell me your troubles and doubts, giving me everything inside and out and out. Love streams are real in the dark. Think of the ten of things that we were working on. Slow change would pull us apart. When the light gets into your heart, baby, don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. You try to pretend it's my feeling we're winning again. I won't harm you or touch your defenses, vanity and security. Don't you forget about me. I'll be alone dancing. Yes, you know it, baby. You're too terror surprised. Put us back.
will you call my name? Will you walk away? Will you walk away? Will you call my name? Will you call my name? And I said la, 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 la.
Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that one. Thank you so much, guys. Really appreciate it. See Victor, Leah, looking forward to that. And Mark Beeling's in the house as well, so I suppose you'll be joining us for that one. How are you doing, Mark? Good to see you tonight. And this song by The Police. Thank you, Mark. What do you think of my hairstyle? A long story. I said to my wife, now no one will try and pick on me in pubs and bars and stuff. And she's like, well, you don't go anywhere, and who's trying to pick on you? So she thinks it's funny when I try and act hardcore, which irritates me sometimes. It's called Every Breath You Take by The Police. Hope you guys enjoy it. you so much. A little bit of Every Breath You Take by The Police. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. Quite a tricky one to do. As mentioned tonight, I gave you guys a chance to vote earlier in this week, and it was a unanimous vote for the 80s. So, yeah, tonight's all about the 80s. So I hope you guys enjoy this one.
Welcome to your life. There's no turning back. Even while we sleep, we will find you acting on your best behavior. Turn your back on Mother Nature. It's my own remorse. Will me to decide. Help me make the most of freedom and the pleasure. Nothing ever lasts forever. Everybody wants to rule. There's a room where lots won't find you. Holding hands while the walls come tumbling down. When they do, I'll be right behind you. So glad we almost made it. So sad we have to fade it. Everybody wants to rule the world.
A bit of Tears for Fears. Everybody wants to rule the world. Hope you guys are enjoying that. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, James. I really appreciate that. Jane, thank you very much for sharing. And thank you, Karen and Kathy. And yeah, see my grandma's online. Hi, Ma. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you so much again for everybody tuning in. Tonight's all about the 80s. And yeah, let's see what we can do. I'm going to try something new. if I can find it. Now I can't see where that song is, and it was here earlier. Ah, there we go. There's something a little bit different, and first time playing it, so hopefully I don't mess it up. But yeah, really cool song. Song from 1985. And so see how this thing structures things. There we go. Cool, got it. Right, let's give this one a go. Thank you very much for joining, people, and thank you very much for sharing. Really appreciate it. This song by the Waterboys, and it's called The Hole of the Moon. If I can do it properly. Let's see.
I pictured a rainbow. You held it in your hands. I have flashes, but you saw the plan. I wanted out in the world for years, but you just stayed in your room. I saw the crescent. The hole of the moon. We were there at the turnstiles with the wind in your heels. You stretch for the stars, and you know how it feels to be too high, too far, too soon. You saw.
Trail too high.
Yeah, I hope you like that one. The Water Boys, Hole of the Moon. Great new song. Quickly had to get it down this afternoon, but really cool. Hopefully everything's coming out clearly. You guys are still getting a good connection out there. Please do let me know. This song by A-ha, and it's called Take On Me. Yeah, thank you so much. Aha, take on me. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. Thank you, Michaela. Glad you enjoyed that. And Karen, thank you. Glad you're enjoying the 80s music. Always fun to play. Yeah, Kathy, I'm glad Andy's pulling his weight for a change. That's good to hear. Yes, Bianca, it is a tough song. I mean, I do miss some of those notes. That kind of that last one, I can't quite hit it. Dado's got a crazy range in his voice. So it is a tough one to do, but I try and do it my best, my version at least. Carmen, how are you doing? Nice to see you. Thank you very much for joining. Hope you're well. And Colleen, how are you doing? Thank you so much for coming through. Yeah. Let's keep on to the music. This is one of the newer songs. One of you, a few people requested this, and I've added it to my set list. And yeah, man, it's a really, really cool song. I'm enjoying playing it. It was by Bruce Springsteen. It's called My Hometown.
Pictures old, running with a dime in my hand. To the stile, up the paper for my old man. I sit on his lap, the big old truck, and steer while we drive through town. He tosses my head, and send his says, son, take a look around, it's your hometown, it's your hometown, it's your hometown, it's your hometown, it's your hometown. In 65 and running high, school. There's a lot of fights, the black and white. There's nothing you could do to cause it a light. The Saturday night, in the backseat, the roads are gone. Words will pass, a shotgun blast. Troubled times have come to my hometown. To my hometown, to my hometown, to my hometown, to my hometown. Mystery whitewashed windows and vacant stores. Seems like there ain't nobody wants to come down here no more. Closing down the textile mill across the railroad tracks. The farmer says his jobs are gonna poison, they ain't coming back. Your hometown, your hometown, your hometown, your not me and Kate, we laid in bed, talk about getting out. Hung up our bags, we headed, maybe heading south. I'm 35, we got a boy all of our own. That's not I sitting behind the wind, say something. Your home, this is your hometown. It's your hometown. It's your hometown. It's your hometown. It's your hometown. Your hometown.
Yeah, I hope you like that one. My hometown. By Bruce Springsteen. It's called Don't Stop Believing. You want to hear a proper version, you need to listen to Mark Beeling. But I'm going to give this one a go.
And just a small town girl living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going smell wine and cheap perfume. For a smile it can share the night. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. Their shadows search out through the night. Street lights, just about emotion, hiding somewhere in the night. Working out to get my bill. Everybody wants a thrill. Paying anything to roll the dice. Just some will, some will lose. Some are born to sing the blues. Oh, the movie never ends. It goes on and on and on and on. Strangers waiting up and down the boulevard. Their shadows searching through the night.
Don't stop believing, hold on to the
Thank you so much. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. Right, some 80s. We've got a bit of Lionel Richie. You can't not play Mr. Lionel Richie. Quite a weird story, actually. When I was studying music, Lionel Richie came on tour to South Africa. I think it was in 2008. And I was actually asked by Benji Moody to be a guitarist on the tour. And I was busy studying and felt too chicken and didn't feel confident enough to actually be able to go and do it. So I gave it to another guitarist. Can you believe it? But anyway, this is a song by Lionel Richie, and it's called All Night Long. Hey Ryan, how you doing?
Well, my friends, the time has come to raise the roof and have some fun. Throw away your work to be done. Let the music play on, play on, play on. Everybody sing, everybody dance. Lose yourself in wild romance. You're going to party, grumba, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along. We're going to party, grumba, fiesta, forever. Come on and sing along. All night long. All night. See the rhythm flow in their feet. Life is cool, wild and sweet. Let the music play on, play on, play on, play on. Feel in your heart and feel in your soul. Let the music take control. We're going to party, naming fiesta forever. Come on and sing it along. You get started, you can't sit down. Come join the fun, it's a merry-go-round. Everyone's dancing, their troubles away. Come join our party, we see how we. Anymore, yeah, yeah, jumbo, jumbo, it's a party, oh, we're going, oh, jumbo, la, tumble like this, anymore, yeah, yeah, jumbo, jumbo.
All night long. All night long. All night long.
so much. Thank you, Mark. Really appreciate it. Kathy, Mark, and I will be discussing tour dates soon. We're going to organize it just as soon as we kind of have an idea, but we're going to start working on it very soon. So, hopefully I'll be back in Mark's studio soon as well. Got a few new songs I've been working on, so I'm looking forward to getting back into studio as well. So we'll let you know soon. Right, the song by Tom Petty, and it's called Free Falling. So my wife is forgetting about me again this evening. Mark, you must get Tracy to have a chat to Bridget. All right, this is called Free Falling, guys. Thank you so much. Hope you guys are enjoying it. Please do share the video. If you are enjoying it, please share. It really helps a lot. Thank you very much, one of you, for tipping. If you would like to leave me a tip or a donation, I'd really appreciate it if you have the means. In the description of the video is my banking details as well as my PayPal link. And also up here in the corner is my busker code. You can scan that with your phone camera, and you can also pay via Zapper and SnapScan and all that as well. So thank you so much, guys. But if not, just enjoy the music and please do share. This is called Free Falling. Casual.
She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses and a boyfriend too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses and a boyfriend too. Yeah. It's a long day walking through the valley. There's a freeway right through the eye. And I'm a bad boy, cause I don't even miss her. And I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart. All the vampires
much. Thank you, Mark. See, Bianca says, Quentin says hello. Tell Quentin I say, how's it? Quentin used to actually, when I had my first band in high school, at a band called Sub to Be Sane. And Quentin was a drummer, and he was actually, I think he was like three years younger than I was, but he was literally the best drummer at school. And now he's a crazy good guitarist as well. But yeah, Bianca, you must tell Quentin, I really apologize for that photo shoot that I made him do. I really regret it till this day. I'm so sorry that I put that picture of him in all the CD shops. I apologize for that photo shoot big time. So Quentin, how are you doing? Hope you're doing well, buddy. It's cool. I'm going to be 500 miles. If I can find it again. Oh, there we go. Cool. This guitar needs just a little bit of a tune. That's what happens when you play in the freezing cold garage. The strings contract a bit and whatnot. Just give me 2 seconds. All right, that looks better. Cool. Let's go for it.
When I wake up, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. And if I get drunk, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets right next to you. And if I haver, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's savoring you. But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more just to be that man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. When I'm working, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's working on for you. When the money comes in for the work, I'll do, I'll pass almost every penny on you. When I come home, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's coming on to you. And if I grow, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's going on with you. But I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more just to be that man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. Da-da-da. When I'm lonely, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's lonely without you. When I'm dreaming, well, I know I'm gonna dream about the times now with you. When I go out, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. When I come home, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who's coming on to you. Be the man who's coming home with you. And I would walk 500 miles, and I would walk 500 more just to be that man who walks 1,000 miles to fall down at your door. Da 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 da.
Much 500 miles. If anyone can message my wife, I don't know if her cousin's online or anybody, maybe my mom or someone, and ask her to please bring her husband another drink. My voice is so dry and thirsty here. She's making me suffer. She shaved my head, all my hair off, and now she doesn't give me a drink. I don't know what I've done wrong. All right, Sharon, thank you very much. I'm glad you're enjoying that. Andrew, yeah, it wasn't really a bet. It was just kind of like my wife was really cutting my hair nasty, and I just thought, bugger it, I had a Britney Spears meltdown, I think, and I just took the razor and I shaved it. I've never had a shaved head in my life, so I thought, you know what? What the hell? Let me start fresh. So, yeah, thank you, Morgan. I really appreciate it. My brother's sitting in Dubai. My brother lives in Dubai, and he's now messaging my wife in the room next door to ask her to please bring her husband a drink. Hello, Natalie. How are you doing? Thank you, Morgan. I appreciate it. Hey, Cash, I don't really have that song on my set list, but I'll look at learning it. I'll definitely have a look at learning that song. But yeah, let's try this one. Haven't played this in ages, so let's see how it goes. This is from the movie Back to the Future, 1985. And, actually completely gone lost. Let's do this one. And I just saw it now. All right, here we go. It's a bit of Brian Adams. Okay, Cash, I know you love that song. It's fine, I'll learn it for you. And what's the other one? Butterfly Kisses. That's another one, right? This song by Brian Adams, it's called Heaven.
Good times in the bed. Yeah, I'm still
Lisa. Nice of you to join. Hope you guys enjoyed that one, Bright Adam's Heaven. Well, this was also one of the newest songs I added to my set list, and it was a request by Kylie, and it's a really cool song. Been trying to organize these things every week. It's just been weird. Oh, there we go. Got it. Casual, I do have that time after time, absolutely. I can play that for you after this one. Finally got a drink. Thank you, Morgan in Dubai. All the way in Dubai, 8,000 kilometers away. Ask my wife to please bring me a drink, so thank you. Shaul, for you, I'll play anything, so I'll definitely do that for you. Let's try this one. Hi, Monique.
And the time of my life, no, I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear, it's the truth that I owe it all to you. Cause I had the time of my life, and I owe it all to you. I've been waiting for so long, now I finally found someone to stand by me. We saw the writing on the wall, and we felt this magical fantasy. Now with passion in our eyes, then we didn't disguise it secretly. So we take each other's hands, cause we can't seem to understand the uncertainty. You're the one thing I can't get enough of. So tell me something, this could be love. Now that I've had the time of my life, no, I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. With our body and our soul, I want more than you. With our body and our soul, I want more than you will ever know. So we just let it go, don't be afraid to lose control, yeah. Yes, I know what's on your mind when you say stay with me tonight. You're the one thing I can't get enough of. So I tell you something, this could be love. Now that I've had the time of my life, no, I never felt this way before. Yes, I swear, yes, it's true.
Now I never felt this way before. swear before, yes, I swear, it's the truth, and I owe it all to you. Now I, it's time of my life, no one never felt this way before, yes, I swear, it's the truth.
From the soundtrack Dirty Dancing, I think in late, what's it, early 80s, late 80s, 89, somewhere around there. Yeah, absolutely, Gashel, thank you so much. Victor, Dirty Dancing, awesome, that's always good to hear, people dancing, enjoying it, thank you so much. Billie Jean, that I can also do. Right, let me just get to this, what do we have there, it was Three Little Birds, right? And it's so weird how this output for some reason just changes things around. I put everything in alphabetical order and then every week it just like messes me around. I really need to figure out some system here because this is just crazy. All right, I'm going to have to just do an acoustic version for you. Charles, hope you enjoy it.
Don't worry about a thing, 'cause everything is gonna be alright. Don't worry about a thing, 'cause everything is gonna be alright. Set up this morning, smile with the rising sun. Three little birds sitting on my doorstep, they're singing sweet song, melody pure and sweet, singing, this is my message to you. Saying don't worry about a thing, 'cause everything is gonna be alright. Whoa, don't worry about a thing, 'cause everything is gonna be alright. Rise up this morning, I smile with the rising sun. Three little birds sitting on my doorstep, ooh, singing sweet song, melody pure and sweet, singing, this is my message to you. Singing, don't worry about a thing, 'cause everything
I hope you enjoyed that one. Andrew, I love Barney's. That's my place. Whenever I go through to PE, I normally play at the Music Kitchen. The last few times I performed in PE, I played at the Music Kitchen. And I have, you know, I've actually approached them when I was there. I think one night I was sitting there, my song was playing on the radio in the background on Algo FM. And I actually approached the managers, and I've done it on two separate occasions. And I gave them my card, told them who I was, my details, and they've never got back to me. So maybe if you go to Barney's next time, try and get them to book me, because I'd love to play at Barney's at Laidback. I love Barney's. I go there always. So yeah, really appreciate that. Thank you, Casual. Someone else was Sugar Man. Thank you, Sam. Have a great one. Enjoy it. Right. Someone requested some Cyndi Lauper, Time After Time. Just a reminder, tonight's all about the 80s. And yeah, and only the 80s. So I hope you guys enjoy it. This is called Time After Time. How are you doing, Mark? And I know what you're going to say, so don't... I can just picture what you're saying right now. Anyway, this is called Time After Time.
Lying in my bed, I hear the clock tick and think of you. Crawl up in circles, confusion is nothing new. Flashback, warm nights, left me behind. Suitcase and memories, time after sometimes you. Picture me, I'm walking too far ahead. You're calling to me, I can't hear what you said. And you said, go slow, not far behind. And the second hand away. If you lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time. So my picture fades and the darkness has turned to gray. You're watching through the windows, you're wondering if I'm okay. Your secrets are stolen from deep inside. The drum beats out of time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you thought I would catch you, I'd be waiting. Time after time. You said go slow, far behind. And the second hand arrives. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you, I'll be waiting. Time after time. If you're lost, you can look and you will find me. Time after time. If you fall, I will catch you. Time after time. Time after time. Time after time. Whoa, time after time. Yeah, yeah. Time after time. Time after time. Time after time. Time after time.
time after time.
Yeah, Mark, you said exactly what I thought you were going to say. No, I didn't pay for it. I just had to make a choice whether I could have a haircut or get a bottle of brandy, and I chose the brandy. But yeah, thanks very much for joining, guys. I really appreciate it. Great stuff. Cool. I don't know why half of these songs are not here again, but anyway, let's just find it. We'll find it. Here's a cool one. By Joe Cocker. This one's called Unchain My Heart. As I say, tonight's 80s themed, and obviously 80s stuff that I have on my set list. Saturday nights we're going to be doing requests, so if you've got any requests, I'll put up a post tomorrow. Let me know your requests. I'll make sure I learn them for you by Saturday. When I perform on Saturday night, that's all requests on Saturday. Tonight's just a theme, so I can only play what I can play, you know. But yeah, if I do know the song, I will play it for you, absolutely. Thank you, Madeline. I really appreciate it. Right. This song by Joe Cocker. And it's called Unchain My Heart. Let's get my voice nice and rough for this one.
Unchain my heart, baby, let me be. You don't care, so please set me free. Unchain my heart. Unchain my heart, 'cause you don't love me no more. Every time I call you on the phone, some fella tells me that you're not at home. Unchain my heart, set me free. Unchain my heart. You don't care about me. You got me sewed up like a pillowcase. You let my love go to waste. Unchain my heart, set me free. I'm under your spell, like a man in a trance. You know that. Unchain my heart,
unchain my heart,
let me go away. Unchain my heart,
unchain my heart,
you worry me night and day. Well, lead me through a life of misery. We don't give a bad advice. Unchain my heart, you worry me night and day.
Thank you, Gashel. Yeah, not quite. I used to have actually have a cool guitar effects unit that could play sax, but too much effort. But thank you so much, guys. Glad you enjoy that. Let's see some of the comments here. Bianca, thank you very much. Glad you enjoy that. And Michaela, thank you. Yeah, I love singing that. I try and have a diverse voice, but my voice does definitely suit the more kind of heavier rock stuff, if you know what I mean. All right. I don't know why half of these songs are not here. But anyway, seems to happen every time. Let's try this one for fun. This is from the 80s, from an iconic movie. I think what you must let me know if you do another themed evening or not. Maybe I should do a movie or a themed evening, you know, music from movies and series. Let me know what you think of that idea. Someone did mention that to me. But yeah, let's try this one. This is going to be a tricky one, but let's give it a go. You all know what movie this is from. Iconic 80s movies.
Something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
And there's something weird and don't look good. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
I'm afraid of no ghosts. No girls. You're seeing things run through your head. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
An invisible man sleeping in your bed.
Ghostbusters.
when he comes out through your door, just wants some more.
Just a little bit of fun. Ghostbusters. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. Thank you, Bianca and Kathy. Yeah. Kayla, Monique, thank you very much. We had a bit of a... Let's just see if I can find it. I don't know why this is doing this to me tonight. It's crazy. It was Billie Jean, right? I have to try and see if I can pull up my other list. And hopefully it'll work there. There we go. I've actually got it. Believe it or not, it's on the list. I'm going to give this one a go. It's also one I haven't played in ages, but let's see how the whole... Andrew, I do know that song, and I played it earlier, and I messed it up a little bit. It was the first time I've actually learned that song. But yeah, maybe we'll play it again if people don't mind. I have played it earlier. Actually, I just learned it just before the show. I just heard it somewhere. I thought, it'll be a cool song to do. I just played it early in the evening. Maybe I'll play it again. Let's see. If that's allowed. I don't know. We'll see. Let's call Billie Jean.
Go around in young girl's house.
Hope you guys enjoyed that one. Haven't played that in years. There's some cool ones here. Let's see what we can do here. This song by Prince. It's called Purple Rain. Hey Luke, that's the wrong decade, Buck.
Another cause and sorrow. Another cause in pain. All one time she laughed, falling water to see you bathing in that
dinner. It's time we shout for something new, damage you too. Say one little and make up your mind. They were closing and they got you to the purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain.
Purple Rain. Let's see, Belinda, I don't have that song, unfortunately. I will do have a look at it. Let me know in the requests this week. Maybe I can try and get it down for you for Saturday. Absolutely. Thank you, Cash. I really appreciate it. Let me just hop out of this playlist quickly, because half of these songs are not there for some reason. Anyway, let's see what the request. I had a request earlier for some Rodriguez. So let's try that. And that's definitely 80s, I'm sure. Cool. Thank you guys for sticking around. It's been a great 2 hours so far. Almost coming to the end of the show, but thank you very much. Still a few more songs left, so don't go anywhere. Really appreciate each and every one of you for tuning in, and thank you so much for the tips. You guys have helped me so much. It's still a long time before us musicians can get back to work, but I really appreciate each and every one of you that's tipped me. You guys have helped me so much, so thank you to each and every one of you, and thank you for sharing and coming in and watching. Kesha, I can play you Simple Man, that I can do for you. But let's do this one first. I hope this is from the 80s. I think it is.
Now I wonder how many times you've been hit, and I wonder how many plans have gone bad, and I wonder how many times you've been saved, and I wonder, do you know who'd be next? I wonder, don't you? I wonder
Guys, thank you so much. I've got one last song for you guys this evening. I hope you guys enjoyed this 80's evening, and I really appreciate each and every one of you tuning in this evening. Thank you so much for the support. And yeah, I'm going to end up with a request for Cashel and a song called Simple Man. I will see you guys on Saturday again. And if you are still watching, I really appreciate if you can. My song is on Algoa FM at the moment, and it got to number 9. Last week it dropped down one place to number 10. It's Jack Atlantic, Over and Over. That's my new stage name for my original music, Jack Atlantic. Really appreciate you guys. Algoa FM know. If you do like the song, let them know that you like it. That's the only way they kind of they know, and it'll really go up the charts. So I really appreciate if you can do that. But thank you so much, guys. This is a song by Lynyrd Skynyrd, and it's called Simple Man. Great song. Thank you so much, guys. You've been absolutely awesome. Hope you enjoy this one. Blame Cashel for that. Cashel told me it's in the 80s. You blame him.
Mama told me when I was young, could sit beside me, my only son, and listen closely what I say. And if you do this, it'll help you out some sunny day.
Oh, sorry, wrong song, Cashel.
But take a time, my bad. Don't live too fast. Troubles will come and they will pass. You'll find a woman, yeah. You'll find love. And don't forget someone up above. Gold that you need is in your soul, and you can do this if you try. All I want for you, my son, is to be satisfied and be simple. Yeah.
follow your heart, Lord, nothing else. You can do this, oh baby, if you try. All that I want for you, my soul, is to be satisfied.
Thank you so much, guys. Casual, my bad that you arrived. Someone else requested some Rodriguez. I made the mistake there, so my bad. Sorry about that. Bianca, definitely. Myself and Mark Beeling are planning a tour, and Andrew as well. We're coming down to the whole of the Eastern Cape. Mark Beeling and myself will be coming and doing some shows all down the Eastern Cape side. So we'll definitely stop past East London and PE for sure. I love Port Elizabeth, and as I say, I went to school in East London, so it'll be good to be back there. Belinda, thank you so much for tuning in and all your support as always. And thank you so much for everyone that's voting for my song on radio. I know Andrew has and Belinda has. Thank you so much. I'm really keen to see this Saturday how it goes, and hopefully it gets up the charts. So it'll be amazing if I get another song on number one. So I'm going to play it for you now as I end. And sure, Cashel, yeah, you can... can be the roadie, why not? But yeah, thank you so much, guys. You're really awesome. And Luke, I'm going to send my auntie on you, eh? Watch out. Thank you so much, guys. You've all been awesome. Thank you so much for the tips, and have a great rest of the evening. And I'll see you guys on Saturdays. Please get me through your requests, and we have a rocking show on Saturday. I'm going to leave you with my original song that's currently on the Algoa FM Top 30 at the moment. It's sitting at number 10, and if you let Algoa FM know that you like it, hopefully it'll rise up and we can maybe get it to number one. It's Jack Atlantic, Over and Over. Please let Algoa FM know. Find their details. You can just Google them, Twitter, Facebook, everywhere. Let them know. I really appreciate that. And with your help, maybe I can get another song at number one. So thank you, guys. You've been absolutely awesome. Again, thank you from the tips from the bottom of my heart. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'll leave you with my original song, and it's called Over and Over. Cheers.
I know I can't be out to live with sometimes. I drive you crazy, make you go off your mind. Can't live without you, babe, I won't even try. But I wanna be with you for the rest of my life. Say now, ooh, babe, when we make love with you, once is never enough. I try so hard to keep you satisfied. When I'm with you, girl, you light up my fire. I can't stand to see you, baby, if I made you cry. But I wanna be with you till the day that I die. Say now, ooh, babe, when we make love with you, once is never enough. good together. For better or worse, I will try. Baby, you're mine, leave you, I'd never. You make it so easy to love ya. With all of your curves to discover, our bodies entwine every night. You know that I love you like wine. Ooh, baby, when we make love with you, once is never enough. taste of your kiss turns me on.
All right, for you guys who are still sticking around, here's a bit of an encore for you. Thank you very much for sticking around. I see there's five of you, so this goes out to you. Hope you enjoy it. So much. Thank you guys for sticking around. Hope you guys enjoyed this little bit of an encore this evening. And playing some more 80s music for you. This is some by UB40. And it's called Red Red Wine.
Red, red. It's up to you.
swore that with time.
Thank you so much, guys. I really appreciate it. Thanks for sticking around. Belinda, thank you so much. Glad you still stuck around and watched. Glad you enjoyed those last two songs. Have a great rest of your Wednesday evening, and I'll see you guys again on Saturday. Thank you so much, guys. Cheers.